Yo, what is up, boys? It's Jayth. Welcome back to another video. In today's vid, we're going to be reviewing the Trio Cash Cup, where we placed top 50 just out of the money. And we're going to be looking at what we did wrong and some of the small mistakes that costed us the tournament. So I hope you guys enjoy this vid. Make sure to like, sub, and all that good stuff. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Okay, let's look at game 3. I already know what happened this game. Alright, let's see what happens. Pretty sure we stomped the most spawn. Our taking gets a kill. Oh, this kid's just bad. Oh my god, that was actually way too close. Nice. Alright, so now we're thinking like, we're probably like top 200 at this point. So we're thinking like, yeah, we can still heal a little bit. Let's just get our loot up. And then taking gets headshot sniped. Yeah, I'm not sure about that peak. Okay, though. So we res. I accidentally edit to my death. This is gonna look really bad. My gun didn't shoot. We'll box this kid. Me too. Okay, yeah, like, I thought this was our base. And it just wasn't our base. And then they die. So, yeah, that's a tough game. I thought I was, like, editing into our tunnel, but turns out I was not. I was just editing to my death. Okay, yeah, we W-keyed, and we knew that Strudels, Hedda, and someone else were in this game. We were trying to focus them, but we couldn't actually find them. We also needed kills. Yeah, we got all this loot, and then this happens. Jara was commenting that he was holding here, even though it wasn't his wall. And I knew that. That was dumb. Okay, so we get fifth zone. I'm pretty sure we just box fight with them for a little bit. I hit you on the back. Jaro dies. I res him. Okay, now zone pulls. Now I'm trying to put us in a spot here where we can get a refresh because we all need it. So I'm going to put us low ground next to like a team just so we can try to box fight them. And eventually we end up doing that. I'm pretty sure Jaro like gets in somehow. Free. Okay, so we get all the loot, two med kits, then pull straight. Taken just starts going, that's really good. Is Daryl drop me a med kit? I think eventually he does. Why do you take ulti low to save build? Why don't you take ulti low? I guess we could have there for sure. I think we were like. I think we were just like very uncomfortable playing with Taken. Usually we're with Vex, so things just kind of like flow. But this was our first time playing with Taken, so things were like a little bit weird. Then I tried to drop to cut them off, and I die. But yeah, I'd like nothing. I think Taken clutches our place from here with Jaro. I should have waited to see where zone pulled before trying to drop and claim low ground. That was just bad. Josh should have played medkit right here. I was calming for him to play medkit. But he waits too long. Like right here, he needs to play medkit. And just not shoot at this guy. Guys going down. It's not a bad game. 17 kills, dude. Pretty sure we just got all the way ahead here. And we're able to just look up. Damn, it froze right as you piece him up. How long are you in Virginia for? Are you... Wow, the replay file froze right as you boxed that kid. And then we basically just get up. And now we just spray and win the game the whole time. You know, one person always stays ahead and connects, and... You know, two other people just spray. Let's see where his zone pulls, and let's see how I get us ahead. So, zone pulls here. I'm already going. Alright, now I've gotten us ahead. And we just have to get to that mark. So we're in a really good spot. And I've tanked like 60 white just to get ahead of zone, but it's worth it, in my opinion. Okay, so now we're low ground. And it plays far. And since we came like so far ahead, we have this super free rotate. So, because when zone played this way, we got so far forward to here, now that it pulls this way, we're on dead side. So, like, no one is on this left side besides us, right? Yeah, right here, Jar just gets caught. I didn't know they wall replaced it, but neither did he, apparently. But as that happened, we had just gotten two kills. So... we couldn't really help him, which is, you know, just, I guess, bad timing, but also just bad awareness. I tried to aggro this because I thought it was just one guy. And then I realized it was two. And then I added on them. Like, this is just bad. And then there's a third guy above me, too. So this was just all bad. And Taken was getting aggroed by these three guys, too. And we need to just be all focused on the same people. I think I should have full tarped out here. I think that was a mistake. Like, we should have built here instead of saying here. Like, my plan was just to bounce her and focus these guys. So, like, right here, I'm just coming to him, like, I'm running through. Like, not mine. I piss on one of these kids. Dude, when I get a kill like that, I'm hype. Like, I'm hype as fuck. I'm just getting triple speed. I didn't get any builds, I guess. Yo, I hope you guys enjoyed that Cash Cup review. I'm going to be streaming FNCS Heats this weekend, so make sure you check it out. Link in the bio. Make sure to like, sub, and all that good stuff. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out. Cartier glasses 2020, got a clear view.